As I always say, technical difficulties are just part of working with technology. No need to get frustrated about it. Stuff happens. It did save the run. What is this? I mean, cool, the ship can't hit me, that's great, but what is this? Fight, fight, fight. Chunk 'em. The chedunkening begins today. Okay, this fight could be a two-missile fight. I really hope it's not, but if it is, it is.
Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Come on, hit. Hit. Okay, hopefully the full training here pays off. I mean, if not, I can just teleport out and then bomb them, but... Winning that fight, winning this fight, we got this. We got this. Get chunk-a-dunked. Weird, Zealousy. Technology is so weird like that. I think I was patient before, but I get flustered sometimes. But working on pinball machines really gave me a whole new appreciation for working on technology and technical stuff. There's always a solution to the problem. You just have to do it step by step. So easy to lose focus on stuff. Oh my Gertie, three of these ships in a row? That's fine. Like, my electromechanical machine, the big deal was not booting properly. So, rather than get pissed off, I just pulled out the schematic and found the relay. One of the switches was closed and it was supposed to be open. GG. Boots up fine. Oh, you done, son. You done. Sup, Maloney? How's the training going? Okay. Sometimes it does take an unavoidable amount of time. That's right. Usually takes longer than you want it to. What's up, Zass? Well, I don't have any humanitis to get rid of here, so, man, everybody's trained up, too. I don't think I can do it. Sorry, Zass. Sorry, bud. Wish it was different circumstances. Those EM machines are crazy too. Like one relay activates the other relay, which activates a third relay. And if there's any fault between those three relays, something fails. Amazing piece of engineering electromechanical machines are though. Really incredible. Investigate. They had to communicate telepathically. Boom, what's up? Oh no, I shouldn't have done that. I should have tried to communicate peacefully because then I could have got scrap and a crew. If you use the blue option there, you only get crew, which is fine. I just don't need crew right now. All right, to the NG control. All right, I'm gonna buy at least one engine power here. Managed to up them in drone parts here. It's nice. I have defense scrambler, Mambe, so we're good on defense drones. That was actually a really great pickup this run. Okay, this is a definite dive. No question here. We can get like at least three extra jumps out of this sector. What is this ship? Malarkey. Okay, we have two NGs, two humans. We're gonna be okay here. Not gonna use any missiles. Maybe I'll hit the weapons once, I don't know. I don't know. Well, this board piloting here and hope for the best. I think I technically should be able to beat this ship with the crew I have, since they're somewhat trained. Please don't start fires in my med bay. That's not very nice. Oh yeah, we're gonna win this fight. Fire beam would have worked, although too slow for the current situation. A bit slow. Alright. Nice dodges. Alright guys, I know that we just came back from technical difficulties, but it is time for me to take my dinner break. I'll be back in approximately 5 minutes. Food's already made, just having pork bean and rice bowl. So I'll be back as quickly as I can. Be back in about 5 minutes or so. Thank you all for bearing with me. Technical difficulties just kind of came at a inconvenient time. Go figure, huh? We'll be back soon. Alrighty, thanks for your patience, guys. I appreciate it. Okay. So, let's take a look at overview of our run here. We're in Sector 4. We already have 3 shields, 3 engines, a stockpile worth of scrap, defense drone, but no weapons. On a good note, we have a good boarding party, so we can get away with not having a weapon system for, a while, but you can't beat the flagship without weapons. Them's the rules. Scrap the machinery. Nice. You gotta have damage to beat the flagship. Nail Von Darnit, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 10 consecutive months, sir. Okay, so this ship has no, man. Not to toot my own horn here, but, buying that defense drone, saved the run. I only had... It was in Sector 2 when I bought it. It was definitely a risky buy. I forgoed repairing my ship to get it. I do get 4 shields, especially on boarding ships. It's definitely a good option. Oh crap, they can hit me. Okay. Sure, Y-Wrench. Taking a dive means that you go past the exit where the rebels overtake you. On the map screen, there's a red line that is the rebels pursuing you. If you take a fight inside of that red line, it is a harder-than-average ship with only a 1 fuel reward. However, if you can get a lot of extra jumps out of your sector by taking a dive, like for example here, this is a connector to the exit, which means I'm getting at least 2 more jumps before going to the exit. So this is a good candidate for diving. The exit's pretty far into the map, but there's connectors behind it. So it's a good time to dive. I mean, the premise of it is that you're getting you know, you're gonna get more scrap than you take damage when you do dive. Well, at least that's what you hope. On occasion, you take a dive and you go, oh my god, this is a horrible decision because the ASB takes out your piloting and they have a massive weapon system. But I've definitely become a lot more bold in diving in recent days. I do believe it's worth the gains. Yep, another store with no guns. However, we're going to buy another defensive system in cloaking. Cloaking is king. Also, cloaking allows me to dodge the ASB when I do dive, so now diving is much safer than it was before. If I can get up to 4 engines and have cloaking online, we're probably in a pretty good place. This is getting pretty silly, though. Why would I cloak there? It doesn't make sense, man. It's okay. Yeah, we can get the weapons later, though. It's not like the end of the world here. I can still get the weapons later. Come on, kill him quickly, please. Kill him quickly, please. Thank you. Breach missiles, okay. Those sell for a pretty penny. I'm gonna wait to jump. Well, that was a good decision. We'll heal up T-Lek later. I'm gonna wait for a good ion pulse here where I'm going into the next fight with shields. Here it is. That's the one. Buy 3 for 6, deal. Boarding drone, that sells nice. Show me the store, please. What's your offer? Okay, some of our friends have taken to piracy in the recent chaos of the war. We'd like you to convince them of their poor decision by severely damaging their ship. We'll pay you well as long as you don't kill them all. It's kind of a problem. Let's see what the ship is. Yeah, if I use missiles, though, is the problem. It's only guaranteed if I use basically my entire surplus of missiles here. Maybe worth it. I don't know. Oh man, I can't do it. If I had this breach online, that'd be great, but I don't. Okay, we got a store here, though. Don't do it. I can buy some missile as I have to. I'm really gonna hope this store has weapons, though. Drugs are bad, Kay. Little hand to you, friend. Welcome to the Dapper. Drugs are bad. Appreciate having you, sir. I'm already committed, so we might as well take the full dive. We are committed to this. Nice breach. Okay, burst laser mark one. Okay, it's a start. It's a start. It's a start. All right, sell the boarding drone, sell the breach, sell the fire beam, buy the flat cannon. It's got potential, that's for sure. One, maybe two, three, or one, two, three, one of those. We'll see what happens. Okay, I can dig it. You guys are so dead when I get to you. So dead. What a great timing out. God bless you. Unbelievable. No, don't do that. I think my weapon system is hosed here. Prepare for your lives, men! Get those fires out. You can do it. You can do it. Nice. Hey, nice Turbina Bench. It's a great song for sure. Gotta keep in mind here, I have a cloaking and defense drone already, so we're pretty ahead of the scrap game. Just gotta get, something passable here. The gimmick of the Slug B is it starts with no med bay or clone bay. You only start with healing bomb and boarding and three crew. It's a pretty terrible start. Cool. Fair enough, Torpedo. Oh yeah, we can get two out of this. Go one, two, three, dive. Slug B's been a struggle. We had a really freaking awesome Slug A run, though. 73-35 score, which is my highest ever. Yeah, you come board, I'm gonna kill ya. I'm gonna Artemis your clone bay, sir. Why? Because I can. Please hit. God bless it. Okay. We'll do this the hard way, then. Do. Oh, of course you got that. Repair that, please. Good dodges, guys. Man, he hit a lot there. That's okay. 5 fuel, 40 scrap. Definitely worth what happened. We got there. Do 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 do. Maloney, Johnny Maloney. Mm-hmm. Secure it, man. Anti-personnel drone, nice. Nice-ish. Destroy and loot the ship. They're just pirates. Okay. Should probably just buy power for my ship. Yeah, that's good. You know, I can actually have like a weapon system now. Neat. Neat stuff. Probably depower this for a defense drone this jump. Let's go. Okay, cool. I can cloak underneath the ASB and then jump. Get juked on. Enjoy your lurking, Bassadar. Slug home, Nebula. Why? Why? Not a bad exit, but it's still the Slug home, Nebula. Okay, if I can get one more weapon here, any weapon online, we're gonna be in a great place this run. I'm at a point in the run where we're kind of out of resources, drone parts and stuff, so moving to a more offensive base setup makes a lot of sense. They're gonna burn me out. That's just great. Okay, my door system's down, but this ship cannot technically hit me, so let's kill him. No cloaking too, awesome. Okay, they got more than level 1 med bay, that's fair. I got faith we're gonna get there. I would use flak 2 right now, I would. Oh, maybe we won't get there, I don't know. There it is. Just gotta do that twice. Because I don't believe my manas are good enough to kill off 5 crew. However, this should get the guy off piloting, which is nice. Or they can keep staggering in like that. That works too. I'll win this fight for sure. Ooh. Okay. Have yourself some topper time, sons. You earned it. Actually, you know what? I don't even need to do this. I can kill him in level 1 medbay, so I don't need to fire again. What's up? That's right, we outchunk your medbay. Now what? Now what? Get outchunked. Do 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 do. What's happening, Blaze McGee? Of course I spent my scrap right before the store. Why wouldn't I? Guess we have anti-personnel to sell, and the defense scrambler would be okay now too to get rid of. So let's just do, let's liquefy. Perhaps there'll be a weapon here? Or not? Well, in that case, we'll just sell the anti-personnel. Keep the defense scrambler for the moment. Doo-doo. We got level 202 now. We already faced the doors event. It's going good, Blaze. Hail them. Dear God. It's a flak 1. Still nasty. Nasty ship. It's alright. We'll cloak under it. Okay, they do have medbay, that's alright. Oh, we got this. Oh god, there's fire in here, guys! Wow, I'm really lucky I did what I did there. We need to get out. No! You bastard. T-Lek, get on point, bud. That was, unfortunate. And everybody's still alive. Come on, man. Oh my god, why? Not you, though. Holy crap, this ship. Okay, they're out of missiles. About time. Get out of there, man. I'm gonna beat this damn ship. Not taking it. Alright, good. Do 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 do. What's happening? Wowza, wowza. Man, that's a bummer he lost that Manus, but we'll recover. Okay, another store. We'll take a couple more jumps before hitting that store to make sure we can transition to something else. Yeah, not bad at all. Definitely paid for the damage I took. At least it wasn't the train one, they were both trained. It was Maloney. Johnny Maloney. Intruders on board. Oh no. What is this? What is this layout, man? No med bay. But you know what? That's a-okay. We're gonna suffocate them. They have no door to their O2 room, so if I can take out their O2, that's GG. Love this ship. It's my favorite slug vessel. My faves. Oh, level 3 O2, though. They're prepared. Time to hurry up and wait. Oh, come on. Very lucky their weapon layout is what it is, though. I feel like the special event ships tend to have weird layouts. I think the worst one is, like, double firebomb when your doors are hacked. But other than that, they're all pretty cheesy. Do you guys think we need a door to go to? It seems important. Nah, we got this. We're telepathic. Don't worry about it. They were thinking ahead. That's right, they were. Rip Maloney, never forget. Johnny Maloney. If we were at one shield, this would be the most terrifying ship in the galaxy. You got that right. And now we wait. You know they're panicking in there.
Getting hard to breathe in here?
Nah, man, slug life. Keep on going. It's all good. We're gonna beam these guys to death. You got it, slugmans. Not to mention they lock this. This has to be like a prison ship or something. They lock the poor guy in the engine room. Prisoner transport. Bam. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Tap the comm frequency. All right, I'll head to that quest. Let's attack the ship then.
What?
No med bay, is it my birthday? No med bay, no teleporting? Oh, goodness. Must be my birthday. I don't think we're gonna one cycle these guys. That was quite the hefty fight there. Is anybody gonna come defend the ship, or are you guys gonna, you know, okay? That's cool by me. You do whatever you gotta do, humans. You do whatever you feel is best. I'll be back in a minute. Yeah, that'll do. Thank you. Thank you. It must be my birthday, because the ship's awesome. No, it's not. October 9th is my real birthday. Let's see if my birthday falls on a streaming day again this year. It does indeed. Good. I like streaming on my birthday. Oh my goodness! What's up, Narth? Narth, also known as Not Maloney, joins the party. Good old slug tribal music. These guys know how to jam. Just hit the store now. That is not what I need, friends. The lack of weapons just even available on this run has been absolutely nuts, in my opinion. This will be the last jump I take before the exit, so we'll work our way towards that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, probably. 6, 7.
It must be my birthday.
Yeah, you know what? Level 2 telly is a great idea, sir. I should get on that. Look at this vessel. Look at it. Not usually on hard mode, funny man. I mean, it could pay off, but I just don't buy scrap recovery arm on hard mode. Unless it's very early on. Doom units. Thank you for keeping it dapper, Doom unit. Appreciate the continued support, man. Much love. Oh yeah, all the weapons are still on the Slug A, that's right. I had more weapons than I knew what to do with on that one. Admiral Johnson. Thank you for keeping it dapper, sir. Appreciate the 2 consecutive months. Yeah, level 2 telly is definitely a solid buy after this. Okay, here we go. Level 2 telly. Yeah, I think you're right, Psycho Sheep. I think we do purchase an unknown weapon for 45 scrap. I think that's actually a really solid maneuver. Okay, you guys bored me. Come on in, boys. Okay, one of them got out, but they have no med bay, so that's okay. Come on, bud. I mean, that's just silly, boarding with an NG. Oh, you dead. Oh, you dead. Oh yeah, keep putting out those fires. Go for it, bud. Nice. Honestly, I dislike boarding on no pause, but still a winning strategy. Probably always will be. Have a good one. Shoot posting. Enjoy your lurk, sir. Speaking of which, we have another lurker roll call tonight. If you're lurking in the chat and able, post yourself a frag lurk like that. Where my lurkers at? Where my lurkers at? Good night, Sinvicta. No mames. Very good. Holy dear God. Look at all those lurkers. They come in droves. Get there. Get there, Throg. What's up, Howdy Mo? Cool. Well, I regretfully inform you that is indeed a glaive beam on your ship. We also need to get Narth trained up here, so let's do that. Right. Actually, let's let Narth do all the heavy lifting here so he can get his weapon training done. So I'm running him back and forth to avoid him damaging the system, because I want Narth to get his level ups on his kill. For each level of system you take down, you get one fighting skill. We'll do, after this I can just run him into the piloting, it'll be real easy. Or the weapons, and then run Narth into piloting, then shielding, and he should be fully trained after that. If not, very close. We'll take a moment to do it right. I could, but they're buddies. You don't want to separate them, Cheesy Bob. Plus, I gotta taunt the slug through the wall. What fun is it that I don't do that? Hey, slug, you're gonna die. Oh, did you hear something break? Oh, yeah, that was us wrecking your ship. Why are you in that engine room, anyways? What'd you do wrong? Nerd Mac, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 9 consecutive months. Much love. Much love. Thank you, everybody, for the opportunity to do this full-time. I greatly appreciate it. I try to say it every single night because I truly do mean it. It's a real blessing to be able to do this full-time. I appreciate your guys' support. So thank you to those who do take time out of your day to watch, subscribe, support the Patreon, or shop via the affiliates, Amazon, and GameFan Shop. You guys are the bee's knees. We are on show number, let's see here. 1,005, hot diggity. What a ride, almost 4 years now. Yeah, Narf's getting swole for sure. Oh yeah, he's full up now. He's full up. Do-ba-do. 1,105, excuse me. Yeah, I could kill him, but for all the times the slugs have cut my O2, I'm gonna watch him suffocate. Yep, good old taste thorough medicine. Suck it, slugs. Strider, MMB, a little hand to you, friend. Welcome to the Damper, Strider. Appreciate your support, man. Well, Final Catalyst, the previous 2 years that I've taken vacation, I took it in January, we did adjust the way the vacation works on the channel this year. I have the option to take vacation whenever I want, but I'm a workaholic, so I don't really plan on traveling that much either. You guys will have plenty of notice if I'm going anywhere. This year I'm going to TwitchCon, and that'll be probably it for this year for taking any time off the stream. And frankly, that is work-related too, but in a different fashion. Okay, 1, 2, 3, exit. You guys will have several months' notice before I take a vacation. I'll never just take a day off and say, oh, just took a vacation day. It doesn't work that way for me. Prepare to chase him. Oh god, that's bad. No! Hold on, I could jump into the nebula and then get my quest. Okay, well that sucks. Alright then. We're just gonna let that one go. Could have been a trap anyways. Look for the rebel ship. We got there. Cool, no medbay again? Is it my birth miss? Yep, nice and slow drone. What hit me? Incredible. This is not the jump you are looking for. Dude, defense drone, you need to get on point, son. I know you're better than this, defense drone. On point, please. Thank you. Noth V13, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 5 consecutive months. Yeah, I'll cloak under that, because I don't trust you, defense drone. Here, I'm going to depower you, repower you. How about that? Feel better? New man? He's a new man. Ooh, get chunked. And dunked. My plan is I'll probably go to TwitchCon yearly, and other than that, I don't plan on taking time off to travel. I might go to a pinball expo next year, but really that's going to be the extent of my my vacation. Certainly reserve the right to take time, but really it's not going to equal any more time than it normally would. It'll just be spaced out over the year rather than in a large chunk at the start of the year. Unfortunately, taking time off streaming really hurts financially, no matter how stable you are, it really does, it does hurt. But luckily, I'm a workaholic and I love what I do, so it's not, I don't consider that a bad thing. Hermit TV, a little hand to you, friend. Welcome to the Damper. I don't like taking any time off, but it's important I get time off. Yes, I do, EBX. That one is actually up on YouTube. Welcome back, Hermit TV. I believe that's a welcome back. Okay, we're sitting on 279 scrap in Sector 6. Hot diggity. I need to buy a weapon, but, you know what I'm going to do first? I'm going to buy my Force Shield. Still leaves me enough to buy any top-tier weapon. Yeah, boarding's great, but, yeah, I need the weapon. We have the foundation, the flak burst one, but that's not going to cut it for the flagship. First time sub, long time lurker. Well, thank you, sir. I appreciate the support. Thank you for choosing to subscribe. Alright guys, before we start Sector 6, gonna take a 3-minute break. I'm gonna stand up, stretch, use the restroom, do all that good stuff. I encourage you to do the same. Get up, walk around, take care of yourself. Stretch those legs. Thank you to those who do allow the ads to play, sports myself, and this awesome entertainment site that is Twitch.tv. If you don't, still thanks for watching, but do appreciate those who have the consideration to remove their ad blocker. Appreciate you guys. All right, we have returned. Thank you for your patience. Okay, let's take a look at our ship. I need to get a weapon. There's no doubt about that. So I need to take a path through this sector that gives me the best chance possible of seeing as many jumps so I can jump on stores. We got three stores in this sector. Ooh, board it. Okay. Okay, relatively nasty vessel. I honestly don't even know what to do here. I mean, I can do that, but oh, there's fire. Good, good, good. Okay, they're still trying to put out the fire. That's nice. It happens. Cool, that worked out as good as it possibly could have. No draw frames for me, Pin. Oh yeah, especially when you're first going out, it's gonna itch a lot. Final callus. Just try to keep your face clean with soap to avoid that. What are you doing, Foxy? Taking a field trip? Come here. Hey, sweetie. Shuffle. You're such a chunk. You're such a chunk arena. No biting. No biting. Okay, okay. At least you don't bite hands anymore. Sometimes. Aid the civilian ship. Wow, they have level 3 teleporter? What? No! Okay, I did have 2 power in that, so that's good. Okay, good. We're alive. Who died? Oh no, I didn't even see that. Unbelievable. I lost my slug, didn't I? I totally didn't even see what was going on my ship because I was too focused on the other ship. That's okay. We're going to live. I totally didn't even see that happening. Shame on me. It's okay, at least we have adequate crew. That's just part of playing no pause. Crew die. Cool, thanks, buds. Okay, well now we can rock T-Lek over to Shields in. You're right, it might be worth getting the Artemis back up. I agree. Investigate. Communicate. Oh, wait. There we go. Boom. Got our crew back. Somebody want to sell to me? No? Okay. I understand. Well, I think a better chance of the store down here, but who knows? Nope, can't do that. Okay, store, nice. Nice, now I can actually see both. Okay, we're buying hull repair, and we're buying the heavy laser, too. Lord help me. We've got a whole sector to go to get this thing online. We can do it. Investigate. All right. Nope, don't need fuel. Attack him before he can attack, clearly. Quite a bit of humanitis you got there in your ship, sir. Only level one med bay, that's good. Okay, they got it back up. Fair enough. That's fair. Yeah, get out of there before they explode on you. Three. We'll get there. We'll get there. That should do. We'll at least kill, Yeah, okay, we're good. Really? He's gonna come back? As long as he doesn't drop below 15, we're good, we're fine. 6 fuel, 58 scrap. To the next sector. Slug control. All right, slugments. All right, store, let's do it. Drone recovery arm is actually pretty big here. Okay, stats on the heavy laser, good question. Let's take a look. 13 second, 2 shot for 3 power. But with the flak burst laser, with the heavy laser being the finale, it's pretty nice. Drone recovery arm will allow me to recover hopefully enough drones that I can rock it out here. How much scrap do I need? A lot. Okay, we can do this. Couple double rewards and we're set. Come on, slugs, don't be jerks. I'm gonna buy the reloader too. God, Lord have mercy, huh? I'll buy 2 of these. Intruders on board. That was a good time for a defense drone. Okay, I see what you got going on here. Don't break that, please. The question becomes, can I kill this ship without using my med bay? I think I can. Might take 3 sets of boarders, but I can do it. I'm gonna wait for their missiles to be done to ensure that we're not gonna take any weird damage. They should be out of missiles soon. Dear God, how many missiles did you bring? 12? Whoa, that was close. That was real close. Not necessarily 78, dude. With no hacking, combat drones kind of meh. Pull out of the last possible moment here, for sure. Oh, I might win this fight. That's a negatory. Okay, so we have no med bay right now, which is fine. I'm gonna have to board in with something else. Do slug on a rock. Cool. Nice, we got there. Good stuff. Take that, dirty slugs. It's going good, sick puppy. Do 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 do. Do do do. Okay. I need the rest of the sector to pay off. I gotta get this heavy laser online or I'm hosed. I don't wanna be hosed. Attack! Bring it on, humanitis. Bring it on. Please chunk him down in time. Wow, the misses! Damn it, they got away too. Okay, well, this isn't inherently bad, just not great. Whoa! No need for that kind of violence, sir. Swap. Okay, they're not gonna board again, so we can just avoid a catastrophe with the firebombs. We're gonna be okay. You are indeed still alive, Necrothunder, indeed. Don't do that. Just give me one good shot at him, huh? That's all I needed. Well, I might need more than that, to be fair, but that's a good start. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna win that fight. That's okay, though. These firebombs are being just dirty. Oh my god, why? Too many firebombs, sir. Too many. Oh man. Okay then. Unbelievable. One more. Thank you. What a game. What a player. No, don't fire again. Oh, God. Darn you, auto fire. Cool, nobody's actually dead yet. Woo! Lucky me. All right, Sector, please pay off. I need big rewards. Big money, no whammies. Dear God, is that... That is. God, it's painful, this game, sometimes. Don't fire again! Okay, these guys we can kill. Let's get on it quickly. No! Deep breath. Deep breath. Everything's fine. Everything's cool. Just be cool. Okay, I'm done. I'm done with that. Unbelievable. I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna attack the ship. Be back to stations, please. Okay, there's medbay again. At least I can hit this one. Be cool, daddy-o. Be cool. They don't have doors. So that's nice. I will, Tunes. You have a good one, too, man. Too close, man, too close. Ooh-wah. Smasher Laser Mark II. Okay. Got one more power to get. I'm not sure if I prefer the Hole Smasher Laser Mark II over Heavy Laser right now. I don't know. Hole Smasher 2, I think, is 15 seconds. The Nebula has recently seen two. Let's search for survivors. Assist the survivor. Oh, I'll make them comfortable in their final moments. Okay. On their deathbed, they croak out a series of coordinates and beg you to go there. When you attempt to ask them why, as far as who says Abadoth and perishes. Upon examining your map, you realize you just won't have time. Yeah, I know. I know. There's no time. There's never time. I think that's actually a really good quest that I can't do. I don't know if I'm gonna get enough scrap here. I think we're gonna be collecting scrap in Sector 8. What's up, Lagardi? Well, let's see here. I like all of my crew. Yeah, sorry, Lagardi. Slug life, man. You know, you understand, right? There was totally time for that. That's what I'm saying. Okay, these guys got firebomb. Them's the facts. That was incredibly lucky. What? Somebody die there or no? My freaking engineer died, didn't he? Okay then, I get it. I get it. Two's back, good. What? What? I guess I'll be moseying on out then. Wow. Intruders on board, that shit's wonderful. Get our stuff together here. Oh, he's gone. Wow, though. How incredibly unfortunate. See. Problem is I didn't reach my goal of getting the other weapon online. I also need to get more power too. I need scrap in Sector 8 to make this happen. Not a good position to be in, but this is the Slug B, so that's how it rolls. Good evening, Doc. How you doing, man? Yeah, we had a great crew a minute ago. I'll repair that breach. Just Dudgeon, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 2 consecutive months. Much love. God bless it. I didn't like that. I wonder why. I could teleport over, but it's way too risky right now. Thank you for hitting, though. I appreciate that. Whoops. Cool, I can at least get my heavy laser online right now. Let's take a moment. Well, we'll collect ourselves at the start of Sector 8. And go from there. I gotta find three more power, basically. Oh god, we're gonna be diving here too. This is terrifying. Okay, I'm also relying on getting a, oh god, this is so gnarly. Oh, I have a hull repair drone. What am I doing sitting here like this? Being a dum-dum is what I'm doing. One zone on the shields won't work. It's gotta be, what? Fat fingering. There we go. See, that's the stuff. Okay, I need to not auto fire. What am I doing right now? Enemy FTL charging, you don't say. God bless it. No, no surrender for you. Oh, I have auto fire click, no wonder. Okay, they're dead. Yeah, heavy lasers are very satisfying. Okay, let's go ahead and hull repair here. Couple times. At least make sure we're getting a safe dive. Safe enough for me. Let's go. No ASB here, so I should be able to just cloak once and be good. Oh, never mind, here's ASB. Crap! Why did I cloak there? Yeah, okay, that's okay. Everything's gonna be cool, man. Just be cool. And we're gone. To the last stand. Okay. Holy guacamole right now. This run, we're at the last stand. We have a chance here. We have a hull repair drone. There's definitely a chance we can win here. God, I hope so. I don't have to do this ship again. This ship's a nightmare. Nightmare fuel. Yeah, good idea, funny man, thanks. Alright guys, this is a very tense run. I'm gonna take a short break, kinda collect myself. We'll talk about strategy when we return. Thank you for your patience, we'll be back shortly. God help me. Dear sweet god. Okay, so looking at my build right now, I need to buy level 2 piloting, but I also need to get power. I gotta buy power, I gotta buy level 2 piloting, and level 3 drones at the very least. Knuck a knuck, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 31 consecutive months, sir. Much love to you. So I have to take fights right now, which is not ideal. Yeah, let's do it. Okay. So the ship we can definitely board. And I will. Are they gonna pull him back in time? No. Those crew are dead, that's good. He's repairing a breach right now. So I should be able to get over there before he repairs it. Dear God, don't die on me, man. Everything about this ship is awkward indeed. It's not a good vessel. They can only offer me gratitude. How about a double reward, bro? Okay, now we have power for our defense drone as well. Store? Is it my birthday? I believe I have something to sell. Oh, hell yeah, I got stuff to sell. It's gotta be Hull Laser 2. Combat drone I'm gonna need for phase 3, so let's pass on that for right now. One more power, okay. Okay. Repair station's open, good. Very good. We got hull repair here, so this is nice. Give me drone parts. Yes. Man, if I can get to both these repairs... Ooh, maybe not. Oh, God. Okay, we'll try. I can dive. This could suck. I could jump into the flagship fight in a very bad situation. This could be bad. We'll find out soon enough. Should be switched up like this. There's fire in there. Why would you cloak there, sir? Sirs? Got that fire out yet? Cool. Come on, give me more than gratitude. I need this, man. All right, level 2 piloting. I do have the repair drone as backup, but if I get this second repair jump, we're in a pretty good place. Not great, but pretty good. Nice. I can go 1, 2, 3. So we're going to be taking a dive here. I might actually go ahead and buy... Oh, man, there's so many things I can buy right now. 6 engines would be the safest. Can also get my Artemis online now that we... I should do that. I should definitely get my Artemis online. Power bar. Oh, 1 scrap shy, please. It's okay. I could go 1, 2, 3. Yeah, let's... Well, that gives me 3 jumps, 2 jumps. All right, we're gonna YOLO this because I really need some, scrap. Not something I want to do, something I need to do. Oh no. Okay, we're just gonna dunk this ship. I'm not boarding this one anymore. Shouldn't be using these missiles here. What am I doing in my life? Okay. Yeah, combat drone's actually a really solid call here. Thank you, PJ. Forgot I had it. That's the hit I needed right there. Okay, power bar, value points. Okay, much better. Okay, safe jump for now. Wow, okay, that's cool, man. I don't care. It's all gravy. It's all gravy, Bubba. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. No! It's okay. What a rip. Indeed I can, Mombay. I definitely will on phase one, too. Okay, so I can't afford to jump away here, so let's really hope we get a good hack. We're gonna disable the med bay and teleporter to load up the combat drone and defense drone and give them everything we got. We got 21 drone parts, a good amount to heal myself between phases. Unless we get a really nasty hack here, I believe we're gonna be okay. We should always repair before the jump, yes. Okay. To the base. Give him hell, boys. It's close. Yes! Whoa, whoa! Why is it on fire, man? Is that my defense drone trying to kill me? Whatever. Okay, that was great. That was a great phase one. Excellent. Yeah, well, the weapons almost got hacked, as did my drones, as did a couple other things. That was a stellar play by the defense drone. Okay, switch back to the hull repair drone. That first volley on the shields was as good as it gets. I mean, that was ideal scenario. Happening there. Necro Thunder, pilot extraordinaire. Yeah, they did try to cook the Manus, but can I blame them? No, I can't. No, I cannot. Won't board on this phase. We're just gonna go straight for the combat drone. Now this phase doesn't have cloaking, so I would say phase one for this ship is probably the worst. Okay, now we're gonna wait for them to come to us so we can do our normal strat on phase three. Let's go ahead and buy level three doors. I think with this weapon system, phase two shouldn't be too bad. Actually, the defense scrambler is pretty big here. Are you gonna hit that or what? Unbelievable. Nice. Killed it. Wait, your fire? Nope, just my head playing tricks on me. Fair enough. No, I hear fire. Let's play Find the Fire. Yard, thank you for keeping it damp. Appreciate the two consecutive months, sir. I'd like to take a moment to thank those that do use the Amazon affiliate service, one of the easiest ways to support me as a content producer. All you have to do is bookmark that link right there, lethalfrag.com/aliens.htm, and do your normal Amazon shopping. Everything will look, work, and cost exactly the same. The only difference is your support. Thank you. Okay, I'm actually going to run a Manus into the doors here. Reason being, we're definitely going to come back with their crew. I think we're going to be okay too, but you gotta be careful. Okay, yeah, they got a lot of boarding happening. That's okay. We're gonna board out. Nice. Oh no, 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 Necro Thunder, no, 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 no. Oh god, he's dead. And he's dead too. Wow! That's okay, I think it's still better than the alternative, but dear god, my crew right now. Unbelievable. Should have left a little bit sooner. For sure. Sorry, Necro Thunder. You did real good this run, too. Real good. I'm gonna put Slug on piloting, Engineer on engines. Then I'm gonna drop, like, the, I'm gonna drop my Manus in the med bay and doors. Oh, man, so sketchy. So sketchy. Yeah, fire in the weapons room really killed it there. Okay, we're gonna drop Slug on Pine. This will definitely lower my my dodge rate, but that's okay. Okay, we'll drop him in medbay too. So if one of my Manus gets mind controlled, not the end of the world. We're all in it to win it. Man, I lost my Zoltan power too. That is unfortunate. 30% dodge it is. Heal up. Cuddly Scorpion, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate these 6 consecutive months. Okay, man, this is it. Make it or break it time. Doing great, Kelly Scorpion. Thanks for asking. I'm glad I did that the way I did. Okay, good. Hey! Quit hitting my weapons, bud. Not cool. Whoa, he chunked him super hard. Oh, he took a cheap shot after he was done. Come on, guy. It's not very nice. GG. GG. Very good. That was awesome. 5907. That's definitely my best Slug B. Yeah. 4905 top score before that. I remember that one. That was a brutal one. Wow. What a night. Success. Let's update the title to 20 out of 28. We're flying through the ships right now. It's beautiful. Crits, little hand to you, friend, and welcome back to the Dapper. Sincere thank you for the continued support. Greatly appreciated. Most repairs, Virus with 55, and most combat kills. Interesting. I guess we did get him in the first couple jumps. I'm glad that ship's out of the way. Let's take a look at our list of